There's our friend Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Can any of you see what Elly is playing with?
A doll.
Doll.
Oh, yes. It's Ellie's favorite doll. I think Elly wants you to look after her doll for a moment, Pocoyo. Pocoyo, what are you doing? Pocoyo, maybe you shouldn't toss Ellie's doll up in the air like that. Now, Pocoyo, calm down. You just need to tell Elly what happened. She might be a bit upset at first, but she'll forgive you. Elly. There you are. Listen, Elly, about your doll. Oh dear. Pocoyo, I think you should tell Elly what happened. It's Pato.
Ah!
Elly, Pato, there's something you need to know. What are you going to do now, Pocoyo? Can all of you help Pocoyo make Elly feel better? What does he need to say?
Pocoyo, say sorry. Sorry, Elly.
Now, Pocoyo, don't you agree, looking back, that it would have been better if you had told the truth right away? Good for you, Pocoyo. It's always better to tell a friend the truth. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.